These are some things my cat does that just don't make sense. He almost exclusively drinks water out of my cups and bottles, and even if he's thirsty, he usually won't drink out of his water bottle. He forgets to close his mouth sometimes, and no to the TikTok bets, he's not mouth breathing. He just forgets to close his mouth. He has an obsession with looking at the ceiling and meowing at it, even if there's nothing there. And he also likes to choose the most uncomfortable places to sleep.
I get to be in bed. Are you kidding? Where am I supposed to sleep?
Go sleep on the couch.
Come on, no. Chase, move over. No. Why? Why is it always me? Come on, move over. Just move a little bit to the side. Like, oh, God, fine.
Same time.
Excuse me. What are you doing? Oh no.
Are you hot? Is that why you're laying on the kitchen tile? You're so bad.
Uh-oh. Oh. Shit. Ooh. What do you got to say about that? Ooh, shit. Boots.
You got this, buddy. No, he's gonna make it. Oh shit.
You tried.
Gear Bear. You okay? Where are you? He's mad.
Drowning?
No. Come on, buddy. Come here. Come here. Come here and let me dry you.
You know, instead of waiting for
I wasn't expecting that. You
know, waiting around the ups and downs, you know, I just yeah. Said look.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Made so you back them. I'm a savage. Yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Sassy, moody, hey, nasty, hey, yeah. Acting stupid, what's happening? What was happening? I'm a savage, yeah.
So I read on the internet that cats get on your laptop because they're mirroring you, and so if you get them their own laptop, they'll leave you alone. And look at this little businessman!
All right, Satoru, you can do this, you can do this. When you start telling your parents a story and then remember what happened was illegal, okay, you can do it.
You are thicker than a snicker, heavy like a Chevy. Come here, little mama, let me rub up on the belly. Hey, hey, let me rub up on the belly.
Yep.
Baby, you're like lightning in a bottle. I can't let you go now.
being here.
Coulter, who do you think's going to win the election? Chicken? Chicken isn't running for president. Chicken for president.